This is me freaking out because I have to go to driving school today, and I've never driven a car before. I'm scared. I've never been freaked out in my life. I'm so nervous. I don't know what I'm gonna do. I still can't comprehend what it's gonna be like to actually have to get behind the wheel of a car. I'm freaking out. I'm so scared. You know, I keep telling myself I'm gonna be a natural driver. You know, I want to drive my whole life. I know these rules of the road backwards. And I'm probably gonna be a great driver. I'm just nervous. I'm always nervous the first time I do anything. First time I ordered a burrito at my favorite taqueria, I was scared out of my wits. That's just how I am. Every day when I go to school, whenever I go to see somebody, I'm just scared out of my mind, but I just do it. Just do it. That's what I'm gonna do now. I'm gonna be flipping out, but I'm just gonna do it. Just do it, you know. I'm kinda sick too. Yeah. I'm not feeling my best. So I'm gonna try to forget all about it. I only got 40 minutes till I get here. Half hour till I get here. You might call me, and maybe you'll get to see that conversation. Hopefully. You're lucky. Sorry. I'm gonna see the film, because this camera doesn't have very much film. I'll take it back on, something interesting happens. I'm just gonna sit here and be catatonic for a minute. Okay, it's 9:47 now, which means it's getting really close. I gotta be, they're gonna pick me up at 10, they said. They said they're gonna pick me up at 10, huh? So, 9:47 a.m. You probably can't see because the lens on this camera sucks. I'm going crazy here. Let's drink some orange juice. It goes really calming me down. It goes in jam. OJ. Never done this before. Never done a car. Totally freaking out. Play guitar for a second. Calm me down. I'm gonna run the tape until they get here. It's gonna be any second now. They're gonna be here any minute. It's gonna kill the time. Kill the time. I'm hoping they're gonna call me. They called me yesterday on my cell phone. Da-da-da-da! They called me on my old school Razor. This thing seems so hot. Just a few days ago, it seemed. Oh, crap. It says 9:54. I'm gonna be here any second. I'm gonna have to go stand by the window now. That's not it, I don't think. Could be. No. The person coming is gonna be in a car for a driving school. It's gonna be sweet sister's driving school. Sweet sister's driving school. The learner's permit is a freaking booklet. Let's see how many pages are in this learner's permit, huh? Oh crap, the driving school. Hello? Yeah, that's me. It's in Riverwood. Yeah. They're here. I gotta go. I just finished driving school. I just finished going for the first day. And the car's outside still. Racing stripes. They got some other kid in there. They went and picked up this girl in Susan, I think. I think that was the place it was called. I drove over there, Susan City. And I took that Mustang right there that you're looking at. Driving school Mustang. I drove that for 2 hours, from 10 to from 10 to 12, then sat in the back seat for about a half hour on the way back. Well, that girl drove us over here, and I dropped off. Got 2 hours of my 6 hours, so I need 4 hours. I'm gonna call my grandmother and tell her all about it. I'm actually a pretty good driver. I didn't know that, but according to that teacher, I'm pretty good because I've never driven a freaking car before. All I've driven is a go-kart. I was pretty nervous, but after I got past the first stoplight, I was just like, I can do this. This is easy. The car's actually very easy to drive. I was kind of stoked. I'm a good driver, apparently. I learned a couple techniques, you know. Got driving, drove the freeway, you know. Went all over, you know, to the back roads, a bunch of country turns, you know. It was cool. I'm gonna do it tomorrow, I think. Maybe the day after that and the day after that. I don't know those days, but it's gonna happen. Get my hours. That was easy. I'll do it again. Hey, I'm packing. It's right before I go home. I took another driving test today, and I'm gonna take another one after this. I'm taking one in 3 hours. Yeah. It's going okay. I was kind of drifting to the right a little bit, but I'm gonna ride. I'm getting kind of good at this driving thing, I think. You know, I'm kind of not that smooth yet, but I'm going home today, and I got another test in a few hours. I'll let you know how it goes. Hey. Oh, yeah. I did it. I did it. I can begin on my 50 hours Yeah, did it. Completed my driver's training. 6 hours behind the wheel. It's all done. Yay. Yay. Dude, I don't know if you drive a Mustang. That's a fun car. Anyway, rock on. Peace. Peace and love.